All right, let's get started on this Resident Evil 4 remake.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Alrighty. I have control. It's not his boot, is it? Nope. I don't think so. Running, we like to run, don't we? A lot of damn crows.
How far could he have gone?
Damn. I know there was that many. Damn murder. Nasty. Crouch.
Anyone home?
Yeah. Damn sure looks nice. I know that. Judgment is nigh. Near. Near, I tell you, near. I can't pull out my weapons or anything yet. All right, looks like we need a special type of key for that door.
Sorry to barge in like this. Buscó a un policía. Vino aquí.
This is bad. Uh-oh! Ooh. Better watch out. Leon's has got the legs.
Uh-oh.
This is not good.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Ooh.
Man, that stinks.
That is a fine delicacy. Okay? All you need is a little salt and pepper. You'll love it, Leon. You'll love it, man. And then this is a new type of spaghetti. Drowned in marinara sauce. That is a high-class cuisine, Leon. It's called European food. I don't know. I don't know. Kicking! Stomping! Was that a cow or something? Can't tell, and he got no head. What is going on?
No fucking way.
Did I get him? Oh, good.
This just Woo. Keeps getting worse.
Ooh. Let's make sure, shall we? Punk. I only have 2 bullets left. And I hear people. I hear some dirty ganados. Well, I just saw somebody. Did I get this on file? I don't remember. Nope, I just got it. Okay, cool. Can we not make up our minds of what we want to do here? I'm not opening that door. That's an enclosed space right there. All right, what do we got? Come on, where are you? Oh, that was lucky. Oh no, get him. Oh no. Get him. Slashing. Yeah. We got this, Leon. You'll be alright, man. We got this. Yeah. I want to check this place out. take that.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Well... Looks like I have some sort of durability bar under my knife. I wonder how that's going to come into play. That is good looking. Hello, Crow. Back in business. Gunpowder. What is this storage? Okay, so we can only store certain things, okay. Okay. Too fast for me. Okay, I probably didn't have to kill him. He didn't drop anything. Wasted a bullet on this guy. Next time I'll know. Oh, he didn't do it! Oh, crap! Where is he? Where is he? Okay, alright. Alrighty. The little prompt made a melee and didn't come up. I got a little worried. Just a little worried there. I've got some more handgun bullets. It's always a good thing. Bear trap. Yeah, you stay down. Welcome to Las Plagas Park. Stick your head on a pike. Oh no, it's the other cop.
Holy shit.
How dirty. Alright, well, we're not gonna, you know. We're not gonna do that, buddy. We're not just going to run up there and demand them put him out. Put out him. Put him out. Okay. Do we have a stealth mechanic? We might. Let's see. I'm harmless. I'm just gonna bale this hay. Okay, this is where the durability might come in. Okay. I understand. All right. Oh, that was that bucket. Okay.
¿Dónde estás?
¿Dónde está?
¿Puedes correr?
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, no. That. They might have me here. Oh, no, no. Outlaw. Outlaw. Oh, no. Oh, I got... Oh. Slam his face in. Break his arms. Oh dear.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Ooh. Ooh. It is your lucky day. You have no idea. Oh no, 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 no. What are you doing? What are you doing there, buddy? That was weird. That was some. Oh, that was worse. That is worse. That is much worse. That is much worse. Go! Why didn't you throw the hand grenade? There we go. Break free. Yeah, there we go. Back into the house. First off, we're gonna... Here we are. Back into the house. Just run. We're gonna climb up the house here. That was... Get out here. Reload. We're gonna do the shotty. Pick up that, whatever that is. Oh, that was bad. That was horrible. That was so horrible. I tried to put it... Throw it in the window. Yeah, get off of me. All right. Oh no! Go! And drop! Okay, we are running out of options here. This is not good. Stabbing! Get off of me. They got a monopoly on the whole place.